G'day, folks. Hey, listen, could you list your favourite five modifications you've made to your four-wheel drive? I'm going to do that right now in no particular order, starting with my HF radio. So much more than just long-range comms, from checking out weather reports and road conditions to full-on safety usage or even just looking at the footy scores. Invaluable piece of kit. Next up, my 12-volt oven. From heating up a pie to making full roasts, I would be lost without it. Number three, who can say no to just a little bit more power? The old TD42 was sadly lacking with the factory HT18 turbo, so I threw that in the bin, put on a TD05 from United Fuel Injection, and I rate that turbo upgrade as one of the best value for money modifications I've made to the GU. Okay, number four. There's absolutely no way I couldn't list the extra cab conversion. It's a unique modification that is just so damn practical. Last but not least, of course, quality rubber. Nothing will get you further off-road than tyre pressures and quality tyres. For more insights, tips and techniques just like this one, hashtag duelingwithgraham.